Hello and welcome to this hypnosis today. Today we are going to be talking and I will be helping you to release negative anchors and realize those goals and desires that may have been forgotten. My name is Stevie Joe and I would like to accompany you on your path to deep sleep. During the hypnosis, which is about to begin, I would like to ask you not to operate any machines and not to drive any vehicle. Hypnosis, for most people, this is when you feel a kind of heaviness. First the legs and the feet, and gradually the whole body becomes heavy and wonderfully relaxed. This hypnosis is without recovery, which means that there will be no induced awakening. And you can stay in relaxation and sleep as long as it is good for you and as long as you want. You will awaken wonderfully relaxed and refreshed after your sleep and will come more and more into your desired state and into your innermost self. Hypnosis is not a linear state. A hypnosis is mostly wave-like. So in a hypnosis, you come deeper, then less deep, and deeper again. Gradually, however, you come deeper and deeper into the state of relaxation and your liberated self. You can now sit or lie as you are comfortable. Please put both hands down consciously and just follow my voice. Your thoughts connected with oneself is wisdom, and so you come more and more into the liberation and into the magical balance. Now just follow my words and focus your attention on your own well-being and liberation. Accept the invitation to relax and imagine yourself coming into a powerful and hypnotic state. Feelings and thoughts become calmer and more peaceful. The comfort is now deepening more and more. Now close your eyes and focus on the area behind your lids. Enjoy the words and the background sounds as they now help you to gently let go and let the powerful purification of the waves of the white and infinite sea work within you. Now just begin the journey and make yourself even more comfortable in the situation you are in. Go through your whole body and relax more and more. First, feel your feet. Feel how you can sense the energy of your left foot. Also, feel your left calf, knee, and left thigh. Yes, wonderful. Just feel the whole left leg. If you like, you can tense it for a moment and let it go. Feel it sink in even more, soften and slide into an even more relaxed situation. So now, feel your right foot, its toes. Feel how the relaxation is already spreading wonderfully in your right foot. Now also feel the right calf. The right knee. The right thigh. And feel the whole right leg. If you like, tense it briefly and let go. Feel how it sinks in even more, softens, and takes on an even more relaxed position. Now you can also feel your lower body and your buttocks. Feel how it relaxes and is loose and light. Now also feel your back, the whole spine up to the head. With each breath in this wonderfully soothing form, all the muscles in your back relax even more. All the tensions, cramps, and bad posture, all that is released. Feel how your back is loose and more in balance. All the tension leaves your back. The muscles and you are wonderfully light in your back. Now you can also feel how your belly rises and falls with each breath. Feel how relaxed your belly already is. You can especially feel the region around your belly button relaxing more and more. This relaxation is now expanding further and further inside you. From your belly, it flows into your chest and spreads more and more throughout your body. Your chest rises and falls. And with each breath, you are more in balance. More relaxation with each breath. And your chest expands when you inhale and contracts again when you exhale. You are wonderfully relaxed. Now, your neck and shoulders also relax. Feel the tension, the tightness, and the energies that have been stored in your neck now give way. Your shoulders sink down and sink deeper. More and more relaxed. physical peace. Your upper arms relax. Your elbows relax. And your forearms and hands and fingers, everything relaxes. Feel your arms as they are wonderfully relaxed. If you like, you can tense them again for a moment and then let go. They sink in even more. Perhaps find an even more relaxed position. The relaxation now comes over your neck, up over your head. You feel your forehead smoothing and relaxing wonderfully. Also, feel your nose, your cheeks, your lips, your chin, and everything relaxes more and more. Your whole jaw relaxes. If now your mouth opens a little bit, this is quite normal. Your whole head is now so wonderfully relaxed. Feel the wave of relaxation coming from your belly to all your regions, bringing you more and more into balance and physical relaxation. You are now in a wonderful physical state of relaxation. Like a child's doll being held and completely relaxed. No tendency or direction. Just hanging. Relaxed. The healing hypnosis and positive energies can now spread more and more within you. Relaxation and peace to expand more and more within you. Imagine a weight being lifted from your shoulders or a weight being lifted from your chest. Now, in the greatest ease, take a calming breath and feel yourself breathing in and out with ease. All the conditionalities and challenges may now be perceived like snow. Snow that is sometimes like powder, very light, and sometimes like soaked with rain, very heavy. Here in this trance, you may now release the burden of conditions and challenges like an avalanche of snow. Imagine how all your problems and thoughts are in this blanket of snow. They are beautiful crystals of thoughts, feelings, and expectations that may be weighing you down. Now the snowpack is moving like an avalanche, and all that is in this snow avalanche is sliding down the long mountainside of snow and disappearing. Watch the speed slowly increase, and then everything disappears behind the mountainside. Feel inside yourself to see if there's anything left that is weighing you down. So let go of the rest and make your way over the long side of the mountain and glide down. Freedom surrounds the mountain. And you may now also go deeper into your mental relaxation. Now, 10 steps lie before you, leading more and more into balance and deep serenity. I will now count for you from 10 to 1, and with each step you go down the mountain, you let go more of the thoughts and go more into the serenity and the calmness that brings you deep inner relaxation. Ten. With each step, more into the balance. Nine, completely in confidence. 8. Seven, thoughts drift like clouds. Six. Five. Four. With each step deeper into the balance. Three. 2. With the last number, you go much deeper into your relaxation. With the next number, you just let yourself fall into trust and go very deep into relaxation. Drop very deeply. Just let yourself fall. 2. Like a stone dipping very gently on the surface of a lake, you two are diving deeper and deeper into complete unconscious serenity. The stone now comes deeper and deeper into the darker areas, and you also come more and more into the unconscious calmness. Now the stone gently finds its place at the deep bottom of the lake. So you too find your peaceful place in complete unconscious tranquility. You are now wonderfully relaxed and completely in trust. The tightness within you dissolves more and more. And just as thoughts in the form of ice are immersed in warm and soothing water, so the tightness dissolves more and more. Like ice, the narrowness melts away and calm being spreads within you. Now, more and more the feeling arises in you that the line to the unconscious has been crossed and the unconscious can simply flow. Now imagine how you continue to descend the mountain on a round staircase, and you come more and more into warm and loving areas that give you a feeling of protection and security. You go down the steps very gently and quietly, into your loving safety and warming protection. Step by step. Deeper. Even greater potential of possibilities can now arise in you. Limitations can fall, and freedom arises in you more and more. You are now entering the realm where you can discover your protected sanctuary within. This sanctuary is like an oasis, a place of abundance and wish fulfillment. Everything you see in the sanctuary supports the deep relaxation and direction of your being on the path to your bliss. You are now more and more aware that you are protected and everything is within your possibilities. Any limitation that exists lies within and not outside. And so, in this trance, all limitations fall more and more. Here in this trance, you are protected by a magical armor of safety and well-being. The armor of security and well-being lets all negative energies bounce off. So now you can turn down the volume of negative thoughts, doubts, and negative feelings and surrender more and more to silence and trust. Thoughts that want to arise in you are repelled by this armor. It is your security and your sense of well-being that accomplish this and protect and act like an armor. Feel and manifest it now. You can already feel how you are much safer inside, and you feel much better. No thought is as powerful as a thought you believe in. And so you know the power of wish fulfillment. It is your belief. Here in this trance, you are now more and more able to proceed calmly and quietly into ideas and desires to explore what they mean and how they can positively change your life. You have wishes, dreams, and ideas that you would like to realize. No human being can stop them. No power can take them away from you. Only you yourself. And so, know about your power over your happiness. Test for yourself and go once into your desires, dreams, and imaginations of things, situations, and people you want to experience. Go into your desires, dreams, and imaginations and be convinced in this trance that through relaxation and serenity, all negative attachments to them are released. Now, as in a thick old history book, go through the pages once and turn ahead. Turn over the first pages and see, read, and experience how you have arrived at your wishful thinking or goal. Can you already imagine yourself arriving at the end in this fulfilling and happy ideal version? Inside and feel it. How do you feel? Go inside and feel how it feels. Experience the happiness and joy within you. Let your fulfillment spread out in your being. See and feel yourself in this fulfilling, happy future. There you have forgotten all the negative feelings. You are already experiencing this happy and joyful time. You know about your negative feelings and thoughts that keep blocking your desire and goal within you. Recognize these thoughts and know that they are only thoughts, only energy. Makes you doubt. What distances you from your desire, from your goal? Thoughts come and thoughts go. If they do not get energy, then the thoughts simply dissolve again. Now go once again into your goal and into your wish. Feel and experience how you are in that state, in that place, or with that person that is good for you. Go in that what you have achieved and what you desire so much. How do you move since you have achieved it? How do you speak
since you have achieved it. To whom do you do good since you have achieved it? How do you think now that you have achieved it? You are now floating and moving in this bright future version. Feel and experience your behavior and take the new possibility of life deeply into your being. By feeling good and positive energies working in you, feel how easy it is to experience this. Something in you has always known positive thoughts and belief can make your desire and goal a reality. Your being knows how to reach your goal easier, clearer, and more directly. You may now let this change take effect and let positive thoughts and feelings spread for your desire and goal. In this way, you are wonderfully able to let the positive change occur. Feel how the positive thoughts and feelings empower you to achieve it. You know deep down that the longer, clearer, and more believable you feel, think, and experience it within yourself, the more it will manifest on the outside. Imagine now what is possible in your life. Imagine this convincing and powerful seed of possibilities. very deeply in your being, and like the seed of the plants, you can confirm it again and again with positive thoughts and with faith. No farmer's plant is uprooted and looked at to see if it really grows and then replanted. Be in confidence and faith that the seed you plant will grow and flourish. It takes time, but with trust, faith, and positive thoughts, the realization grows and strengthens more and more. Thus, what has been sown in trust and faith will enter thought and become strong. It will become reality if you proceed in this way, and you know it deep within you. This powerful force removes all obstacles that are on the way. It is a powerful force, and you have it within you. Just as every being has it within them. Feel inside yourself and you will feel this power within you. Now let go to give space to your desire and your goal. You may give it freedom so that it can become reality. Take it now more and more into your daydreams, and no thought and no feeling can speak against it, against the power of the mighty seed of many positive thoughts. Be now in trust and in a very deep inner quiet calm, because you know it will come. On the path of liberation and freedom, your wish will be fulfilled. There are negative thoughts that may attach themselves and want to give you disbelief. Just as the weather has sunny days and rainy days, so it is with faith. Sometimes it is dark and has little view, and on other days it is bright, clear, and with foresight. How can you now solve this negativity, which is so undesirable and perhaps then attached to your desires and goals? It is best to always let go of these thoughts, feelings, images, conditioning, and voices. You have now arrived in this trance, at the point where this is much easier. You can now come more and more to make this important change in you, and to calm down and change the conditionings and anchors in you. You can now allow a deep and cleansing healing within you. I will now speak to your deepest unconscious being to get the understanding and the help so that the negative in you comes to rest and the fulfillment is allowed to be free in you. So please agree with your unconscious self what has kept you from fulfilling your goal or desire in the past. There are probably images, feelings, thoughts, memories, or experiences that can appear now. Let an old film projector play, and it will show you on a screen the scenes, experiences, and images that you may experience. And you experience the sound and the images within you. Now perceive them and let them affect you. See all the anchors and conditionings from your life, where they come from, and how they affect you today. Notice all the anchors and conditionings from your life that stood in the way of achieving your goal or desire. Maybe it's just a saying that was perceived in the past. Maybe it is also pictures in which you are represented and you recognize it more and more clearly. You are very calm and in trust. Because between pictures and you, there is a distance that lets you be calm. You know and feel that this is not now. Keep looking at the images and scenes from the past. It is like an echo of old emotions and feelings. You can now experience all the past moments and times without them taking you with them. You realize more and more why it probably is that you have not achieved your desires and goals so far. All the things that lie in between you can perceive more and better. Emotions and feelings that may be negative now no longer rub off. and you recognize, but do not take over these feelings and emotions. Maybe some moments are boring and others are so unpleasant that you don't like them. You know deep down that this is not becoming a burden. It is a liberation that you are allowed to recognize here. And it liberates you to finally see and be able to let go. You are now learning more and more that it is you who is in complete control. The films and clips run, and you are in the recognizing and letting go more and more. The peace is in you and lets you be in trust. You develop more and more and learn your power of the positive to spread within you. Even though it may have often been negative in the past, you can only breathe the air of now, and the air of the past is only memory. The air of the past can accompany you, but can no longer influence the now. It is only you who pays attention to these memories, images, and energies. The memories and the past can flash in your mind only briefly, but if you do not follow them, then they have no energy of their own and are like a comet that flashes briefly and then burns up. This wisdom creates a detachment within you. You know that you are more, your thoughts and feelings from the past. That which holds you is only a thought or feeling to which you give power. You are powerful when you know about this obstacle and can see it clearly. Now move on. Continue to let calm control and introspection take over. Actively seek and find the obstacles. What has disturbed you most in your freedom? What has held on for so long that you have not reached your goal and desire? You now know more and more about what hinders you and does not let go. And by recognizing it, you know more and more how good it feels to completely let go of that part or several. You bring the memories, images, and snippets of your life from the past into your projector and play them repeatedly. You play these movies over and over again, maybe hundreds of times or thousands. And if you want, even more times. You can play them as fast and as accurately as is good for you. You may remember the emotions, the emergence of resistance, perhaps a rejection. And now you notice more and more how this feeling, this thought, this angering lets go. The film is getting worse and worse in quality, until it finally dissolves from the past. And with the dissolution of the film, the anchoring in you also dissolves more and more. You realize how much energy this resistance and this anchoring has cost you. It has absorbed and attracted you. But now it has dissolved. And the feeling, the anchoring, and the emotion have dissolved. After this film, with its emotions, feelings and resistances, which was anchored, has dissolved. You realize how ridiculous and absurd it was to allow this for so long. That it prevented you from realizing your goal and your most ardent desire. It controlled you, and like a reverb, kept the resistance in you awake again and again, so that doubt and disbelief could be nourished. You are much more than your thoughts and their anchored things. You are now becoming more and more aware of this. More and more, you now have this deep understanding that these conditions, these anchorages from the past, could keep you from achieving your desire and your goal. It is now time to let go of this in your mind and in your heart. So now you let go of the resistance, the rejection, and all that is preventing you from living your desires and your goals. All of this you now let go. You know that now is the right time to let go of all that and be free. Let go of the doubts and the nagging and the holding on to the pain. Like the wise man who doesn't think twice and takes the aching thorn out of the tiger's wound. He is aware of his power and does it. Every thought that would come after that is the limitation. And so now, you too simply let go. Do you feel how a space now arises? A space of possibility and unfolding? Take the thorn bush of limitations within you and pull it out. Free what is waiting in you to be lived and experienced. You understand and know about this magic, and now simply allow it. Now go into your desires and goals. Experience how you take the main role and write the story now with your actions, with your doing, completely without the burden of past and memory. Feel how you are in your goal and slowly start to move. There is your desired state and your goal, and you have reached it. Feel the emotions of how they feel. Allow that positive and fulfilling joy within you. Be now the hero and live your desire. This is how you may feel. You may feel the strings of energies that want to hold you down and not allow you to live this. But the strings cannot resist your energy and your power. They simply tear through. Like a puppet, you free yourself and can now act as you wish. And the threads come loose, and you become more and more independent in your dream. The threads dissolve. They go up in smoke, which then simply disappears with the wind. the threads from the past, all the threads from unconscious conditioning, and all the threads from memory dissolve into smoke and disappear. You are free. You are free to experience and live your desire and purpose. Feel how what has held you down, what has hindered you, what has given you disbelief is now simply gone. How you can believe in your goal, in your desire, and live it. These threads were your unwanted thoughts, your doubts, and your unresolved tasks. You may now trust that you, like on the highway, continue to come in the direction that will realize your desire, your goal in life. You know deep inside that it is not the tightening and the unconditional wanting that realizes the achievement, but trust and faith bring it into your life. Faith moves mountains, as it is already written in the Bible. Now you can smile, and you are liberated. You know the simplicity with which you were held and what made you so fragile. The slightest wind, the slightest resistance could throw you off track. It was such a pitiful time when it plagued you and it kept you off. Now maybe it is still a small whisper, very soft, but when it comes, it no longer has power over you. You have recognized it and pulled it out like a thorny branch, and so the threads of negative energy have faded and finally gone with the wind. You now know about your power and how powerful you are to achieve everything you believe in. Only you can take it away, and you will not do so again. You always have the choice to let the positive in you win. And as you have this choice, so you can always take a deeper breath, inhale, and blow away the negative and the doubts. Exhale. Because like that blowing your breath, you always have the choice to go forward and believe in your goals and your desire. Like blowing the sand from your hand, the sand that contained what keeps you stuck and not moving forward. Blow it away, and from your thinking and feeling, let the negative give way at the same time. You have the power over your life inside and out. Ask yourself now, do you want to let go of the things that are holding you down and not letting you get ahead? Imagine them lying on your hand, and with a calm and cleansing breath, you take a breath and blow it over your hand, and all the resistance and doubt and negative thoughts just fly away like dark mist. Feel this release now in this way and let go of what is holding you down. Once more, calmly take a breath and blow all the negativity off your hand like dark mist. Exhale. Now, let the space arise in you, the space that is associated with incredible relief, and that arises in you again and again. You are now beginning to glow. In hope, confidence, and faith. This glow makes all the shadows, all the darkness, and all the negativity in you disappear and becomes bright within you. Feel this wonderful liberating light of relief spreading through you. The wind caresses your being and rejoices in your awakening in faith, confidence, and hope. It guides you to your goals and desires. As wind comes again to all places, you too can achieve everything. Limits were in you and are now overcome. You have given yourself the freedom. The wind blows away the last doubts, fears, and unbelief. The light of faith shines in you. You know that if now another negative thought, a doubt comes, then you simply give it no energy, no attention. So it will sink and you will stay in your possibilities and in your power. You are now so clear within yourself. You know what you want and what you can achieve. You are now free to achieve everything you want and believe in. And you know this deep within you. The negativity of the past is now gone within you, and it will also disappear more and more in the next time after this trance, and the confidence and the positive will more and more take this place and influence you more and more positively. You are free. Free far beyond this trance, and you can now make your goals and your desires come true. No limit inside. No limit outside. Freedom is from now on in you and with you. You become more and more self-confident from now on and have more and more self-confidence. You feel and experience yourself as a free person who determines his own life and achieves his goals and wishes. With every small success, with every positive that you will implement in the future, more and more liberation comes to you. It is like a staircase that leads to success, and you keep climbing up to your happiness and fulfillment. This powerful process goes far beyond this trance and fills you with happiness, love, joy, and harmony. You know deep within you that joy on the inside also causes joy on the outside. And happiness on the inside also causes happiness on the outside. From now on, you live your happiness. You live in joy and in love more and more. Just as breathing sustains a life and just happens, from now on you will live in happiness, in prosperity, in harmony, and in love. Simply because this is how it happens. A purification takes place more and more. It feels so positive and so happy will affect your life. From now on, you will become happier and stronger. Healing occurs where it is needed. And it is supported where it is already working. Your whole immune system will vibrate much higher through the happiness and joy, and is thus strengthened with all your happiness and joy more and more. The breath comes. Fulfillment in you. The breath goes, freedom more and more. The breath comes. The breath goes. the unwanted attachments let go more and more. You are deeply relaxed and completely trusting in this trance. You are so fulfilled that all parts of you accept and realize this liberation and this change. It is as if you are uniting what was separated for so long. A loving unity arises in you more and more, and this power makes you stronger and more self-confident. Now a white light appears in front of you at the height of your chest, like a ball of light in which all your confidence, your faith, and your positive thoughts shine. And it shines even more with every breath. This ball of light is a positivity of your inner attitude and possibilities. It expresses your whole determination and courage to go your way. The light flows through your being, and happy thoughts and wonderful optimism spreads more and more within you. And positive sphere now touches your chest very gently, and such a beautiful and so strengthening feeling flows through you. It drives away what is allowed to go. No doubt and no negative thought can resist this positive light. This brilliant, white, shining positive sphere now comes to your head and touches it very gently. All thoughts and fears give way, and let the confidence and faith anchor even deeper and deeper into your thoughts. You are now so deeply relaxed and so filled with happiness. It is so wonderful and healing. Healing energy spreads through you. It flows down your head, through your body. You have now so many new possibilities, how you can bring healthy and happy your life in fulfillment. Every possibility and now chance are just waiting for you. They want to be perceived and implemented. You will know what makes sense. You are in trust and faith, and thus connected with a higher power that will lead you positively and beyond all limits into your happiness and love. From this side of trust, you can enter into the guidance of that which is always there and wants to fulfill your desires. So now, You allow it more and more. And with every small success, you perceive it more and more. The shining, positive sphere lets a gate appear. This gate, they may pass through, has a magical message for you, with letters, ornaments on its bow. You now perceive the message and put it in your heart, for they are your enchanting words which have been given to you with the liberation. Now you step through the gate, and complete liberation awaits you behind the arch. You experience the union with that which surrounds everything and is always there. No words can describe it. And you are connected in trust and love with what is always there. You are liberated to experience it. It will help you to continue on your path and make a healthy and strong choice. You are empowered to go above and beyond your liberation. You may now realize how you will realize your goals and desire. Negative remains behind you and cannot enter here. The wish fulfillment is here for you. Now you move beyond the space behind the gate. You float into the vastness of new possibilities and unlimitedness. Your heart and your mind open more and more. You float into this cosmos of possibilities. A whole universe of positive and luck-bringing energies. Everything here is positive and in trust. Everything here expands not only your mind, but also your soul and your love for everything. You may now live with this endless freedom and enjoy every moment far beyond this moment. You will your happiest, most loving life that you have made possible through your grace of letting go. Your serenity has given you these possibilities, and you gratefully accept them. Here, in this universe of possibilities, you are protected by self-confidence and self-love. Because you are good the way you are. Every decision is good as it is made. With every decision and every interaction, you will anchor and live more and more confidence and self-assurance. You continue to flow through this wonderful universe of possibilities and the lights of fulfillment, imagination, and deepest relaxation accompany you. Your courage is a wonderful luminosity for all the beings, the stars, and planets. You go ahead and convince them to be in love. You are so wonderfully relaxed in this endless space of positive energies and completely in trust. You are in the calmest being and complete serenity. You are now floating on and on in joy, happiness, and deep sleep. Your heart is smiling with liberation, and you are now sleeping deeper and deeper. So calm and deep and soothing sleep. Enjoy your being. Know that you can now enjoy your highest, most positive being more and more. Now have wonderful, optimistic, happy, and euphoric solutions that fill your life more and more. I am in deep inner peace. liberated. Freedom. Salvation. Deep, relaxed sleep. Deep inner peace. Liberated. positive. I am freedom. I am salvation. Deep, relaxed sleep. I am in deep inner peace. Liberated. Positive. love. Freedom. I am salvation. Deep, relaxed sleep. Deep inner peace. Liberated. freedom. I am salvation. Deep, relaxed sleep. Deep inner peace. Liberated. Positive. I am salvation. deep, relaxed sleep. I wish you love in everything you do. Thank you and good night.